all of them is third model.
First, we need to put the mood on the table.
You can see
this here. Put the mood on the third floor. Then, put the material on the mood. And start cooking. Now it's 80.
You know, normally for first time heating in a day, maybe it needs a little bit more time, maybe 5 minutes. If you regularly use everything, it can save more time for heating. So when we wait for this heating time, we can introduce our another one. So this one, oh. So normally engineers can check because they are more professional. How do they know how the material is heated is okay or not okay? From this window they will know well also. Also you can see here the temperature, so now it's 29, the real temperature inside.
When this temperature reaches the setting temperature, it will be stopped to stop heating and we can a vacuum form.
So when you set temperature well, and it can suction automatically, right?
Yeah. It will suck automatically.
So when temperature arrived, what you said, it will stop heating.
When temperature is okay, we can press stop. Then we can open the cover and then step temperature, then start to suck.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, this one is very simple. One engineer can work for these machines. It can save more manpower also. So how many minutes still need this for heating?
About 3 to 5 minutes. Now heating is finished. We open. Open the heat oven and set the temperature. About 2 minutes, when the material is hard, we can take the material, the sample out. And this is vacuum gauge. This is vacuum gauge. We can see the vacuum pressure from this gauge. Yeah, vacuum gauge.